Watch how quickly I can whiteboard virtually using templates, gathering images, making decisions quickly, as a team even. Great ideas are fleeting, so you need a tool to acquire ideas quickly. Today I'm going to show you my top platform for the job. Stay with me. I'm Phil Pallen, a brand strategist. Welcome to my channel, where I promise practical advice to build your brand. I'm so glad you're here because we are going to whiteboard together. Today, I'm using Popsync by Bluescape. Both Popsync and Bluescape together will serve as my virtual whiteboard. Popsync is the fastest way to find inspiration and develop new high-quality visual ideas. It allows you to search multiple high-quality sources at once, and you can search as a team. Popsync is the sponsor for this video, but I really believe that this is the best tool for this task. No need to go to multiple tabs, download media into folders, and upload to a platform. You can work from one easy to navigate workspace with ease and efficiency, and I'm going to show you how. First, I'll explain the concept of whiteboarding really quick. An online whiteboard can be used for so many things. I'll actually use Popsync to illustrate a few examples. And just like that, we have some great image options from Google Images, Unsplash, and others. Whiteboarding is common in a classroom as a learning space for both teachers and students. It can also be used by a marketing agency for strategic ideas, brainstorming, and development. And for me, as the owner of a branding agency, I often whiteboard as a way to brainstorm or create mood boards, which just so happens to be one of the templates in Bluescape that you can use for your Popsync project. We'll place our template here. And we're going to come back to this in a moment, using this space as a way to acquire ideas quickly. So whiteboarding, simply put, is a process of collaborating on a brainstorming session using a whiteboard, virtual or in person, could be to stimulate creativity, brainstorm new ideas, or solve a problem, could be all of these things. We looked at a mood board template a second ago in Popsync. Let's jump right back in there now and talk about a process that you can follow. Back on our mood board template that we created just a moment ago, I'm actually going to add some text to describe this process that I'm talking about. Came across this in my research to create this video, and I love this process. Three steps for visual thinking. One, discover. Two, shape. And three, act. Now let's unpack this for a second. In the discovery phase, it's all about inspiration, coming across something that might inspire whatever it is you're working on, and Popsync is absolutely perfect for this. We could start with a general search, something like warm tones. Beautiful. Absolutely love the results I'm getting. Best of all, I don't have to open 10 different tabs to find images. I'll zoom out. We'll begin placing some of these images. I already love how this is looking in Popsync. We have the option to click show more if we want to see even more results. Hopefully you've already noticed how awesome the quality is of these images that we're getting. Maybe with my mood board, I want to combine some basic shapes, maybe a color palette. I really feel like Popsync is all about instant gratification. It's one single search. You get lightning fast results right here in your workspace. It's totally customizable, and it's going to be different for every project and person working in here. Next, let's talk about this second one, which is shaping your ideas. This is going to give you the chance to make tweaks and adjustments to your mood board until you're totally satisfied. Maybe I want to move things around. I can do so easily. I'll swap positions here. One of the things I really love are the guides that show up if you're trying to align certain images in a collection. That definitely helps. If at any point I want to learn about the image that I've grabbed when it's selected, I can see the file name. I can also see the creator as well as the original URL. In this case, this is from Unsplash and it's by Annie Spratt. So we don't lose any of the attribution in the process, and that's important. Shaping your ideas is really about creating something with all of the images that you found for inspiration. You want to get visual validation. And you want to use this step to develop quality content. Just might take some adjustments. Now for our final step, act, which means doing. In this stage, I really just want to point out how fast it is to be able to do this in Popsync. You can act in record time. Traditionally, these would all be separate browser tabs, but not in Popsync. No more tedious downloads and uploads, photos into folders, then waiting on the approvals. You can do all of this within Bluescape and Popsync image search. It's providing the images that are generated from third-party providers all in one place. That three-step process has helped me a lot with whiteboarding and to avoid feeling overwhelmed. Discover, shape, act. So far, you've watched me do this all on my own, but one of the best parts about Popsync and Bluescape is the ability to collaborate. Let me show you. To make this collaborative, we will go ahead and click the invite button up here, and I'm going to type the name of my collaborator. If they've been added with a license, they will appear there, and we're going to send that invite. Alternatively, I could select copy link and share that link with the individual to be able to join. And once that invite is accepted, you're going to notice that your collaborator is here live with you in this workspace. You can even see the cursor moving on the screen. Now watch as your collaborator adds to the mood board. He's done a Popsync search for soft beach tones, and we're getting some great results here from Unsplash. There you can see him at work contributing to the mood board. So awesome that we can actually search together on things, gathering images, making decisions, and even getting feedback quickly. So that is how you collaborate with Popsync and Bluescape. We got a lot done in just a few minutes. Today we are focusing on whiteboarding, but you can use this for so many different things. Presentations, for example. You could be a graphic designer looking for a color palette, a fashion designer looking at current trends, organizing swim lanes or fantasy football leagues, planning a wedding, home remodeling, and so many other applications. By the way, Bluescape is free to join and get started. Bluescape will give you up to 2 workspaces, 600 megabytes of storage, and more. Details linked in the description below. Definitely check it out and try it out for yourself. If you've got any lingering questions, comment below. Let's keep the conversation going about Popsync and Bluescape. I respond to those personally. If you enjoyed this video about whiteboarding, give it a like. That helps other people discover these videos, which we work hard to create for you. And subscribe for more of my videos on branding, positioning, building, and promoting your brand. Next, I'm sharing a few videos I think you'll be interested in. I'm Phil Pallen. Thanks for watching. Those are coming up next.